I did. Hey, Tiger rushing back in. And we're rushing into Dominaria. We're continuing Dominaria United, the new whatever the fuck is season. What are you, how many fucking seasons has there, have there been, Nikolai? I'm playing with my brother Nikolai. Right, Kami? Yeah, right, way too many. There's too many books, right? How many if somebody could I don't know. How many viewers do we five. Oh, hey, five viewers. Welcome, guys. If anybody knows the number of books, Dragon Lord actually came in today, and I haven't seen him in a while. And he gave me another deck to build, which we're gonna do that sometime. You know me though, I'm just focusing on the White Angels right now. And we're gonna continue with that. So I'm gonna challenge. Huh? I'm ready. You can challenge me, I can challenge you, whatever. Too. He's afraid of this deck so much, dude. Double the amount of time he spends on. You know, he could just blue or black. Yeah. Fine. How'd you get two lands out of this? Oh, you started it.
fire.
Can't destroy it really. Isn't that how it comes? That's land, yeah. You got to. Rare. Artifacts are not. This Valkyrie. It's not too bad. It's gonna get better. Some more low mana shit. Yeah, so if I get stuck with no mana or whatever, that's where stuff is. Fucks up. Yeah. That's what I wanna. I don't wanna have none of those problems, you know? Clash so fucking well that if I can go through anything, I'll not have a problem. It's gonna be fucking shit this week too, but we're on a backward. Can't challenge me? Can you receive it? No, I'm sure you probably can. Now there. Log out and log back in. Instead of restarting the damn thing, log in. Or that's good. Try that. Yeah. I know. Buggy sometimes. Wizards don't know how to fucking program for shit. Yeah. Thank you.
city, come out here.
this will affect the game. It counts this as a plane, god damn it. But this counts as a plane, so I do have idyllic range and shit like that. Wait, but it can't count itself? Oh, I mean it can't count itself, but shit. So that brings us to 5. Keeper, you know he's a scum by the fucking looking at him. Look at him. He's fucking. That stuff. and that's what throws off the deck. Sometimes it can, you know, those cards can like impact, but they're unreliable because of... How do you do it in a tabletop? How do you randomly pick three out of like what the fuck? How... Yeah. Oh my god, that's so like prone to cheating, probably. Like. And what, you have to have every single damn card out of a spellbook? What the fuck? First. Thank you. looks like that's borrowed time, you know? I'm pretty sure that acts like a borrowed time. I'll find it, that's all. That's why I'm better.
Finally, a chance to prove my skills. Put me out front. This is what I trained for. This was a valuable experience.
I would have gotten that one. Sit over there playing with yourself and playing. I was supposed to do the undersubversion version and wipe the whole damn field, but I got ahead of myself and put the katana out there because I got so excited and shit. Dude, I was like, oh, you know what? The katana's cool because it's indestructible. So I was like, so, Not with me, because yeah, I know. Yeah, he got lucky. He got. Oh, plus, this is my first run with the commander. Yeah, I know, right? This is a commander. Exactly. So the commander is perfect. But yeah, I don't have to keep paying goddamn 12 mana, 13 mana, whatever the fuck, because you keep killing him. What the fuck is this dox up here? Doxapinton? Doxamania? Doxalithonium? Doxalithonium? Doxanicide?